I could never have my money white. She had no time to kiss me. I do what I love or die. I should think the same when I be. Never live a boring life. Hashtag that in the tweet. Can I let a life of fire?
You get a job, you get a job, and now we all good. Money.
So my soul can breathe. When I wake up, I'm dreaming. Playtime, not back in Bradley. Bit nostalgic, now I'm feeling. Fresh Prince, same bottle, that's what it might be. A banana man.
Drops, mate, what's up?
Bebop, bleach, Jagger Bozzy. Don't know what to call this feeling. This class for life is crazy.
Alright, so he's gonna interview me while I'm tipsy. I have no idea what he's gonna ask me, but I have to answer all the questions.
Now, we're gonna start it off real slow, real easy.
Real slow.
The first question
is,
just Janiyah, what leads you to believe, what would be your answer to why is the sky blue? The simplest thing. It's a
why is the sky day. Blue? Because it's reflecting off of the ocean.
Oh, it's reflecting off of the ocean. So why is the ocean blue?
The ocean isn't blue. It's reflecting off of the sky.
Water's clear, right?
That's a good question. I don't know.
Okay. Next question. Do you think that your dog knows the difference?
Don't do this.
Do you think your dog knows what animal he's eating when he eats chicken? Does your dog know?
No.
How do you
he
know?
He knows what he could. Here's the thing. Animals could tell the difference between what meat they're eating. Like, they know, oh, this is this meat, this is this meat, this is this meat. Mm. But they don't know, like, if they see a bird, they're not going to say, oh, that's that meat.
Would you eat your dog if your dog died?
No.
Why not?
Well, I don't eat dog.
You're a speciesist.
What are you saying?
You're a speciesist.
I'm not eating my dog.
Why would you not eat your dog?
Because that's inhumane.
Inhumane? Your dog is a dog. It's not a humane.
It's
not a humane.
It's inhumane.
It's not a humane.
It's inhumane to eat a dog.
Why?
Because it's not normal.
Not normal? So
no.
Because something's not normal, it's inhumane?
That's damn right. It's inhumane to eat a dog.
It's inhumane to eat a dog.
Yes.
But it's perfectly fine to eat a pig, and pigs are at a higher conscious level.
I don't eat pig.
You don't eat bacon?
No.
You've never had bacon?
I've had turkey bacon.
You've had regular bacon. Who are
Would
we?
You eat a dog?
I mean, if it's seasoned right. If you're starving, right? Did you eat a human leg?
No.
So one little meal
I'll die of starvation. Yes, so. I'll die of starvation before I eat a human leg.
Wow, just Janiyah. She doesn't care about her life, folks. We're uncovering everything.
Next question.
Okay, so now we're gonna get into our philosophical question. Do you feel that children owe loyalty to their parents? Should children be grateful to their parents for raising them and taking care of them?
If the parents raised them and took care of them, yes.
Why?
Because someone who takes their time out of their life to raise and take care of you should be grateful.
But the child was just abruptly brought into the universe without his consent, and then you're gonna indenture him to a life of gratefulness when he didn't ask to be here?
You should still be grateful. That's a great human quality. They don't have to be.
But everybody can be a parent.
That's not true.
Yeah, no, it is true.
No, everybody can have a child.
Everybody can.
Have a child. That's different
from being
a
parent. No, being a good parent.
No.
No,
being
a good parent.
No, that's not
true. I can be a parent. I'm not a good parent.
I object. Well, to be a parent,
no.
You have
to be
raise
a good parent.
No.
What is a parent?
If you
define a parent, define a parent. You have to be a good parent.
No, define no. a parent. So a parent is someone who raises a child.
No, a parent
so,
is someone
no.
who has a child.
No.
Yes.
No.
A parent is
Google.
Somebody.
A father and mother, a parent of the bride, be or act as a mother or a father to someone.
Being or act.
Having a child is not being a mother or a father.
Be
it is not the same.
Be be, or act. Next question.
Not this.
With the current state of events in the United States of America.
Current state of events.
Look, stop it, okay? With the current state of events in the United States of America, I pose this moral question. Do you believe that gay marriage is wrong?
No.
Do you believe that incest is wrong?
Yes.
How? What is the difference?
Between gay marriage and incest?
Yes, tell me the difference.
Incest is sleeping with your family. Gay marriage is being in love with someone else. That is
so,
of the same gender. That's completely different.
That is completely...
You're not related to everybody that's your same gender.
Okay, okay. We're going to go with that point. But check this out. Check this out. So if you think it's wrong that somebody sleep with somebody in their family, but you do not think it's wrong that somebody sleep with somebody who has the same genitalia as them, why is it wrong?
Is that a serious question?
Next question. Do you believe that it is right to own land?
Yes.
Why?
It's not hurting anyone to own land.
But there's a limited amount of land. You agree?
Yes.
But people can multiply unlimited.
If you can afford a piece of land, you should be able to buy it.
Why? What gives you the right to own a piece of the earth?
Money.
Money?
Money.
Money is created.
Yeah.
This is all fabricated. Why
money.
Do you think, you know, people own water? Do you think it's okay that these people own? We have one planet in this universe that we know of.
Thanks
that
for
has life.
Coming.
We have one planet, right? So why do you think somebody should be able to own all the water? If
I don't
have
think somebody
money?
Should be able to own water.
Okay, but water and land is of the same essence. If they own all the land,
incorrect.
Then they own all the water. No.
Incorrect.
Why? How is this incorrect?
Why? Because the water is what connects everyone. If somebody owns water, that means they're cutting off connection to somewhere else.
Okay, but
if somebody owns a piece of land, like God, okay, if somebody wants to own this land that my house is on, mm-hmm. that's completely different from them owning a body of water.
But you understand that these companies do own water.
That's wrong.
They do.
That's wrong.
It's not.
No, that's right that they do, but it's wrong that they do.
So you feel like it's right to own land,
mm-hmm.
but it's wrong to own water?
Correct.
What gives
Next
you...
Next question.
Okay. Okay. Well, you see what's going on here, ladies and gentlemen. Do you feel... How do you feel about the death penalty?
I think there's a right to it.
There's a right to it.
Yeah, I think it should be legal.
You think it should be legal
mm-hmm.
to take another person's life?
If they took someone else's life, yes.
Mm.
Depends on circumstance whether or not somebody should get the death penalty. The death penalty is something
is
that should
be... decide who lives and who dies?
The death penalty is something that should be taken seriously if it is legalized everywhere.
Mm.
If somebody rapes a child.
Rapes a child?
Yeah, they should
be
killed.
But
somebody kills another person.
Do you believe in... Wait, let me... This question is stemming to another question. Do you believe in gender roles and gender identity? How do you feel about the people that say they are a guy, but inside they are a little child? Or they are a guy, but inside
they're
a girl. You think that's fine?
Yeah.
So what if a guy was to say, I am a guy, but inside I am a little child? How do you feel about that?
I am a little child.
I'm a child. I'm inside. I don't have any age identity. I'm a grown man, but I'm a little boy. How do you feel about that? Do you feel like it should be implemented in society that people are allowed to be gender fluid?
Yes.
But you don't think they should be allowed to be age fluid?
They could be age fluid if they want.
So you think that if you have
There's
a daughter...
There's grown-ass men that act like children still.
Okay.
Next question,
okay.
What is this voice you're using?
What? Choose between three things. You can only have one. Money at the highest level. Happiness at the highest level. Or love at the highest level. And without whichever one you pick, you don't have the other two. Which one are you choosing?
Happiness.
Happiness
mm-hmm.
at the highest level.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't have any money and
mm-hmm.
any love.
Mm-hmm.
And all you're left with is this. That's all you're left with. You'll be happy with no money and no love.
I'm at happiness at the highest level.
Why and no deodorant. You're fine with that.
Why do I need money and love?
You don't need deodorant.
I'm still happy.
You don't need perfume.
I'm still
no
happy.
No lotion.
Still happy.
Nothing.
Still happy.
You don't have money for anything.
Still happy.
You're gonna die because you don't have any money.
But I'm still happy. I died a happy person. Would you rather die a happy person or die a millionaire? You can't spend money when you're dead, but you can know that you were happy.
Well, personally,
be happy. You could be dead in peace. Because you were happy.
Personally, I would just make everybody else's life miserable so I seem happy in comparison. Would you rather live in a place where it's hot or cold? This is the simple.
How hot? How cold? No, it's not.
Nope, just no specifics. That's just hot or cold is the question. Hot or cold?
This is a really hard question. If it's too hot, I get really frustrated and agitated. But if it's too cold, I get frustrated and agitated. I like in between. Why is this the hardest question you've asked me?
You would rather live in a place where it's cold. Okay, the next question is, since you're obviously a weirdo, because only white people like living where it's cold.
What?
But it's okay.
If it's too hot,
for our white viewers, we didn't want to offend you, but your skin is more suitable for the cold, okay?
It's so agitating when you're hot.
Her skin absorbs the sunlight, and she doesn't even want to use it. Thanks to her. Next question. Money or fame?
Money.
Power or money?
Power.
Water or fire?
Water.
If you had to die, would you rather drown or burn?
I don't know.
Which way?
Drown or burn? Drown, because I'll still look the same, sort of. We're not gonna say that.
We don't want to go there.
We're not going to speak
you're
that
into
in existence.
No, it look. Look. Time is moving. So, all right, we don't gotta talk about it no more. Next question: would you rather go forever from this moment on with no toothpaste or no shower?
No toothpaste.
You're gonna have the Austin Powers girl. That's what you want.
Well, if you smell good.
Donald Trump or George Bush?
George Bush,
okay.
Next question.
Okay, next question. Little Romeo or Little Bow Wow?
Bow Wow.
Little Bow Wow? Little Bow Wow.
You just don't know. I was thinking that song in my head too.
Oh, that's the type of thing you into?
Follow him on Snapchat.
Alright, we're gonna wrap this one up.
Sound like all of your opinions just reiterated through my
That's she said it here for.
Anyway, thank you so much for watching my video. Come in.
I'm the blind interviewer.
The video
I shall not be named or mentioned.
He'll be named. His social media will be
in this channel sued and taken down.